our call out for the best coffee art got some R18 entries, which we will leave to your imagination, as well as some jaw-dropping ones. Alistair shows them off.
By now, some of you will have enjoyed a barista-made brew from your favourite local cafe.
Cheers.
Yes. Contactless, of course.
Cheers.
But for those still stuck in lockdown, the homegrown caffeine fix is where it's at. Some of you even took the time to make your foam come to life. There were the animal lovers. Some more abstract than others. This is supposed to be a spaniel. Can you see it? Noreen and Dunedin capturing this rare swan. Phil had a whole group of frothy faces from his time in Pakistan. Jennifer did too, in Japan. Wow, that looks hard to do. So, is it?
I wouldn't say it's easy to do at home. I mean, some people can pick it up, some people can't.
Barista from Ngamotu, New Plymouth, Jeremy Burton, says if you want to Da Vinci your next double, it's all about the milk and crema. That's that tan-coloured foam that rests on top of a freshly poured espresso.
You need to be able to settle the milk down and get a little bit of that sort of, I call, sea foam on the top with the bubbles, which will just ruin the whole look, if you like. So I take a bit of that off and push that milk or the whiteness down to the bottom of the cup. And then as you start to come up, you'll see the flow and you'll start to work it on top and it'll get a nice crisp sort of image. My go-to is just a little bit of a fern. I think it's quite nice and crisp, especially if you get your crema right and the milk absolutely mint. It looks good. Mate, there's got to be a lot of muscle in that.
Wonder how much muscle it took to come up with this flourish. Elizabeth's roasted rides from Nelson too. Check out these graphic masterpieces. Jeremy says try not to take too much time flapping about.
I think you can muck around too much with it and it'll be cold. And the potential is they'll want another one. So you've got to be quick. Hey, you've got enough time to practice, just go for it.
Andrew from Auckland's had plenty of time to perfect this pour, showing us anyone can give it a go at home.
Oh, big thanks to everyone who sent us in photos and videos. It's certainly brightened our week.